satellites for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
Kinda looks like Naboo. Ish. Kinda. Oh, R2. Uh-oh. And Luke Skywalker.
If the Empire's here, what I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
Oh, now I'm Luke. Alright. So, welcome back, guys.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, alright?
My name is Luke. This is cool. Yeah, get the hell out of here. Yeah. That's cool. That's cool. And... come on. Screw you. You lose. Oh, this is so cool. Can I deflect your shots back? Oh, I can. Get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here.
Well, looks like the Empire is searching for something, too.
Oh, come on, come on, come on. It's interesting being able to play that on like both sides. Get that out of here. Oh, hell yeah. Dodge and weave. Dodge and weave.
Come the reinforcements.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Boom, 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 boom. Yes. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. There we go, 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 there we go. There we go. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, hide, 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 hide. Force you. God damn, dude. That beats... they... those bullets beat the shit out of you. Damn. Okay, there needs to be a mantling in this game. Alright, there we go, there we go. Don't shoot yourself in the face now. Come on, shoot me. There you go. How'd that work out for you?
This isn't what I wanted.
What, is it not? What did you want? You wanted to kill people?
There's something down here. Something unnatural.
Natural, huh?
Is that what called to me? Perhaps it was something more.
Well, something's going on down here.
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
How are they shooting? I don't know what the hell they're shooting, but... come on, come on. Should have surrendered. I feel like it's a bad idea to be destroying this thing.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Oh shit.
Who are you?
I heard you call out. Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Possibly.
Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm an expert.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, 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 that won't do it. This will.
No, wait!
That was a bad idea. Damn, that's so good. I gotcha. Don't worry, I'm a good guy. I'm a good guy. How you doing? I know who you are.
I heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
Can we trust him? I don't trust him whatsoever.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Just gotta believe.
The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber?
Both.
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
Right.
Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. We're invading their home. That amber.
Kicked nothing.
It's like concrete.
It hardens.
It shatters on contact, too.
Yeah.
It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defenses, the entire capital will explode. Blast! It's covered in that amber.
I'll uncover the terminal.
Oh. I gotcha. I gotcha. I gotcha.
How's that?
Better.
Oh, the someone's pissed.
System activated. The clock is officially ticking.
I feel like it's not going to be that easy.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs.
I'll hold them off.
I think so too. Don't worry, I got you. I got you. Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, I used to cut his head off. Why not? That was a lot of bugs. It was kind of.
Very unhappy.
What makes you say that? What makes you say that, Luke? I still got a long way to go. Beautiful. Are we good? Nope. Get out of here. Are we good yet? You should hurry the hell up. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. God damn. There's a lot of bugs though. Use force. Cool though. I'm liking this. Not really. Too many bugs. Go away. Go away. Oh, look, there's another one. God damn it. Can I get another enemy to fight, please? Bring me more clones. Let me slaughter some more clones. You should bring me some more clones, sir. If I have some other thing than these annoying bugs to fight. Oh, yay! Wait, Luke, why are you letting him destroy the thing? Just saying. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I'm just kind of spamming the trigger. And it's working for the most part. Get out of here. I do like playing as Luke though. That's pretty cool. Why are you shooting now? Don't worry, I gotcha. No worry. Get that in here. There we go. Nice ability right there. Force. Gonna make me do everything? Dick. Alright, that's the end of that mission, I guess.
What's inside these doors? Those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
I'll open
it. There's a key.
I am the key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
Damn right.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk.
No, there's something else.
This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked.
Good point. Good point.
Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
Hmm.
I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better.
Hmm.
May the Force be with you.